Sebastian wakes. He takes a breath. Look at this beautiful flower.
Oh. Hey, Sebastian.
What are you doing?
Just going for a run. Hey, could you get this?
I'm going back to sleep.
Okay.
See you later.
We were only supposed to be here for 2 weeks. That was 6 months ago.
Yeah, it is. It makes my muscles glisten.
Glisten.
Yeah, all right then.
Russia.
Look at that stallion gallop. Look at that thoroughbred charge.
Oven. I see. I met a new guy today, but he rejected me. Oh. Okay. I saw my ex today. He kicked me.
He kissed you?
Sort of. Can I join you?
Sure.
My Aunt Bernice took her life. She took a rope down to the river, and she hung herself on the tree. She was kicking, and she was squealing. And how we laughed, and how we laughed.
What? The stove. It's electric. No gas to breathe in. Oh. Is that how people die from ovens? I thought it was the heat. No. But that's worth a try. I'll go see if Sebastian has a gas oven. Okay.
Oh. I didn't realize you were in the bathtub.
It's okay. How are you?
Not so good. Your oven's electric.
Come on in. Relax and come.
Okay.
Not the baths have always calmed me.
I'm lactose intolerant.
Well.
Alright, now y'all just go and get a snack before things get real interesting.
Quiet doesn't sound like it.
Sebastian. Dinner. You. Me. It's all Greek to me.
I'm busy right now.
I ought to be going now.
Been here for long.
Just my whole life. You have time?
Been here as long as you. Get us a drink. You want something?
Do I know you?
I know you.
Thanks. It all makes sense now.